Sheriff Buford, number one Mundo mastery in the entire world. Internationally renowned for playing video games a lot. Entire countries couldn't even compete with him due to restrictions on video game play. He got banned by Riot Entertainment for intentionally feeding in a game where he went 8 kills, 8 deaths, and 6 assists. In this game where he even won, he got banned for intentionally feeding. We don't know why they say that, because we have proof he tries every game to win. Welcome to the most fun eulogies you'll ever hear. The Sheriff Buford Eulogy.
Dude, I mean, hey, you're there for, like, supports.
That's what I am. I'm an emotional support squid, man. Can't get me on an airplane, but I mean, like, has anybody tried to get a support squid on an airplane before? I don't know. Maybe it was a shot.
I don't know.
Isn't it like...
I know people that like support. I know someone has, I think it's like a support iguana.
How about a fish, man? It's in the water.
Okay, like, I don't know how that would exactly work, but hey.
You carry a fish tank with... Dude, the funniest thing is there's this guy that had Waka Fish, man. It has this little portable tank where he carries a big, like, grouper or something. It's freaking hilarious. I think it's just for artistic purposes, really.
We technically have... Yeah, we have two global ults on our team. Mine, then with Silas and Senna.
Tentacly? You're talking squid referring to me. Oh, I love doing that. So cheesy. There's a laser from far away. Cause like, whoa, that's invisible. Dude, I just fired an invisible W. Dude, it's invisible. Is it even firing? Do you see my Q on the screen? All my abilities are going invisible.
Hope that.
Okay, that went, okay.
Yeah, I've been watching it. Like, you've been hitting, like, abilities, but it may just be, like, DC, maybe? I don't know.
Okay, they're visible now. There's two of my fire that were invisible. I saw just, like, part of it, and then it was like, oh my god, if I have an invisible Q, dude, this invisible Q Vel'Koz would be disgusting. That should be like, his, like, tier 5 Q, just goes invisible.
I mean, honestly, that's something League of Legends would do. Like, Riot would just, you know, yeah, this new champion comes out. You can't see any abilities. Good luck.
I came up with a really awesome idea for an ability yesterday. Okay, you throw like a Vygarde R at someone, right? But it goes like one.
We could do drag.
Okay, well, no, these guys are like.
Just seeing top.
Okay.
Yeah, I get it.
So like okay, imagine Vygarde's R that has like a longer range, but it goes at 1/10 the speed and never stops chasing you.
Exactly.
You have to just keep running away from it, like. It'd be creepy. Yeah, that was actually a really good dragon call, guys. Dude, Black Hole was a really cool, what's it called, like, video game, pinball game. Like, there was, like, a lower stage, man, it was crazy. Yeah. I don't know what happened to pinball. Like, I think what happened, you know what happens with pinball games? I think what happens is, they break so hard, because there's so many things banging around and stuff.
I was really close. Ah! Damn it!
Freaky stuff, I said, like, just keep it away from, like, the really freaky parts, you know, like, so we can't, in the lore, we don't over-sexualize anything, like, we don't glorify evil, and then...
Oh, I'm so sorry about that, man.
We're cursing, you know?
Alright, it doesn't matter.
Like, I'm gonna tank this? Why? When does Squid tank? Oh, shit, I'm not gonna tank anything! I'm gonna die. Squid gonna die. Squid on the run. I mean, this.
Yeah, Mundo. I was trying to ult to kill two people down here. I didn't realize.
It doesn't matter. It's alright.
Yeah, dude. I hate kill steals, man.
I love kill stealing. My chaos is art. Yeah, that's Tristan. That's a great idea. And we can make that a meme, a trope where we take stuff that happened in real life, and or like we could do like even like the what is it, the shooting that happened in by the military versus the hippies in Kent State, right? You know, like, it's like,
when that happened. She went to Kent State. She was there when it happened.
I think what happens is they were, like, so uptight, and they heard fireworks go off or something, and then, and they thought people were shooting at them, and,
Yeah, that's exactly what it was.
But, I mean, why do you shoot at hippies, dude? That's, like, like the last person that's dangerous. Like, yeah. I mean, I was thinking of making like a Master of Orion, like in my Master of Orion. Like, we're gonna like kind of like sketch with the Master of Orion. It won't be like a 4X, but you know, we have like rulers going in, like simulated. And I think what happens is like you can have it so like you can lose a lot of like warriors. Like people would go to the war, like less people were going to the war because like a hippie philosophy invaded your like city. And like the way it'll be framed is like some sort of disease. Oh, like we caught the hippies. How are we gonna get them to do anything? I don't know. They have video games and weed. What are we gonna do? You're gonna get destroyed. By non-violence. Non-violence is gonna kill us all.
Hey, Silas, you wanna get
dude, Mundo, you're gonna get killed by three people. I mean, attacked by three people. Not necessarily killed. Okay, they went back. There's only two people maximum now. But then again, maybe there's four or seven.
I'm gonna get this tower.
Pretty sure the British are invading. I don't know. So I'm pretty sure, like, Mundo is British, right? Like, he's Dr. Mr. Hyde, yeah. Right? So he's British, right? You know?
Not the tower, it's alright.
That'd be funny if his accent, like, they made it, they reworked him and his accent was British like that. Like, he sounds like the Geico Gecko.
God bless.
You see, the new Mandu has, like, nice teeth, then. So I don't know why they ruined his looks.
They gave him nice teeth, like, honestly, made him ugly.
Like, I wish he looked really scary. Like, I saw the hand one where he looked like a hand, and, like, I would have voted for that instantly.
No, I'm leaving that. Rezai, don't even go into that. People are going to die there. So let's not go deep. Deep as dirt.
Yeah, we can play safe because Drag's up in a minute.
Yeah, when Drag comes up, Drag comes up in a minute, that means we all group up. So everybody start grouping up. Like, Carth says after you get your Gromp, slide over to the left, right. If you want to, actually...
I'm not going
to
grab it right now.
Yeah, that's about it. It'd be better not to grab his Gromp. Because, like, the goal is... The way they get Dragon, and people don't know it, is just zone the river around 1 minute. And just, you know, group... You group about 140. Yeah, group 140.
Big dick energy. Well, he's backing, which gives us more time to start dominance. So if we get some wards like here, one about like over here somewhere.
I don't have a ward, but I will stand in place. I'll be like a living ward. So you don't actually chase out of the river. Like, you don't, if you go deep, like I mean, you're fine like that. I'm just saying the limits of where you want to go is like right around the area. Like, I mean, like Zai wanted to snag that farm. Oh no, can't even do that now. What's the ability? 16 seconds. Yeah, we can't leave this zone. Oh, they're this is our.
Yeah.
All right, so go back to river. Pull back Mundo. What the heck is this volleyball doing, man? Inting, I guess. Oh, there's a dragon up. Let's kill it. And there's also a... Check it out. There's a plant for anybody who needs the plant. Great job. See, like, it's like, we got two things going for us when we zone river. First, we're death bushing, like a five-man death bush. But second... They're encroaching a place they don't even have vision at. Like, so that's how you win now. Is just you just get them, you just jack them at dragon. It's like I try and tell solo queuers this all the time. They just argue with me, dude. Like, it's the easiest way to win the game right now. Is just jack them at dragon.
I'm backing.
Just come with us, man. We're sieging. No, don't back. We got a group here, man.
I'm sorry,
man.
That was like a max range. I just have so much money. Dude.
Too rich to die. Too rich to hang out with your friends anymore? Like, I understand how it is, man.
Sorry, man. I just had no cooldowns.
Yeah, no chill. What's that hit that guy for? Oh, they're backing? No, you're not backing.
I'm pillaging their jungle.
Yeah, that's all I do. I'm stealing Silas' CS. I like how we trade dragon based on our, like, who has the dragon shield? I mean, the mountain shake shield. Hey, die, take a look at now. You tank it for a little bit.
Yeah, look at Senna. She's dead.
She's gonna die to minions.
Oh, man.
Look, there she is. Now, no, she's not.
She thought she could leave the fountain.
First mistake was playing Flex Q.
First mistake was playing ADC.
First mistake was installing League of Legends.
First mistake was them not countering a Karthus.
I'm pretty sure that happens after you install League of Legends.
I literally first picked Karthus. I first picked Karthus in this comp. And they counter me.
Do we have three magic guys and yet they don't go like...
Hey, come on.
I don't think anybody has like a Negatron on their entire team.
If they try to counter this dragon, we have Elder Buff, we kill them.
If they try, yeah. All right, I'm gonna go hang out with Trist.
Alright.
Who's Trist?
He's a co-worker of mine. He wants to work with Starfighter General. If any you guys want to make Starfighter General, you can. You don't have to have coding, art experience. You just want desire to, like, kind of like make a train set, like, you know, world build, you know, just drag and drop. But, like, it's real easy. So let me know if any of you guys wants to be on. Just message whenever.
It's a lady friend, because I was thinking Tristy for some other reason. That's the first name that came to my head. I was like, okay.
Tristiana. I just talked to Tristiana. It's
yeah, that's fair enough.
Yeah, you know. It's like Spaceballs. Right, we talk to the dolls. See you guys.
Alright, see you, man.